Dear Dad, I know I never write to you and always to Mom. I may not say it enough, but I love you with all my heart. You've been my hero since day one. Your love has been my safe haven, your wisdom my guiding star, your footsteps a path to becoming a better person. Dad, I cherish every moment we've shared. Your love has been the greatest gift of my life. I've learned the true meaning of resilience and love by watching you. Your love, guidance, and strength have shaped me into the person I am today. I am proud to call you my father. I want to tell the whole world that you are just not a father but a king, my role model, a friend. And I am forever grateful for your unwavering support. You have been my greatest blessings through the highs and lows of life. You've stood by me with unwavering love. I am blessed to have you as my father. Dad, you've not just been a father to me. I have found wisdom, I've found direction, I've found strength, and I've found everything I've ever needed in you. I'm proud to call you my dad.